it's like my 16th, 17th, 18th day. I want to smoke every day. I'm a smoker at heart, I think. So if I was like at a party or on a cruise and I'm like, oh, I'm going to have one cigar, then it would be the end and I'd be smoking again. So no smoking, just one. Every time I smell one, I'm like, oh, I wish I had a cigarette. But I haven't cheated. It's been hard, but like I haven't killed anyone. I personally am a rock star and I have too much pride to fail in certain things.
I'm proud of her. I'm proud that she's not smoking. When I was younger, I used to always bitch at her because it would piss me off. I always got mad at her and would write her mean notes and stuff and leave them under her pillow and stuff. Now I'm just like, you know, yay, my mom's gonna be healthier and that's good. Hopefully she feels different, you know, she's not so irritable, hopefully one of these days.
This is us having fun with no cigarettes.